really good. But let's see what we can do now. No, it's not going to be that good though, because you know, because when I should use the other gun on this matchmaking, but yeah, we can use the other gun and play it as a T49 though. Everyone excited, get excited. Well, that tiger, you know, that tiger kind of lift me up, you know. Try to get someone over there. Thanks for the follow, Twitch Paral. Thanks for the follow, sir. Welcome. Like, we have a scout. 70 seconds in load time? Yeah. Yeah. What can I say? You know what the Raymetal said? Get the fuck out of my way, the Raymetal, the LTTB. Love you! 1k, yeah. One click, 1k, yeah. One click, 1k, no? Cheater. That guy is cheating. I hit him, most definitely I hit him. Thanks for the follow, Karim, and welcome, sir. Welcome. Daku, maybe we could do a giveaway here if I give you a coupon for the rice cooker discount on Amazon. Would it be something you could do? Well, if you have a coupon, then yeah, sure. If it's available, I'm down for it, that's not a problem. We can make a giveaway for sure of rice cooker. As I said, I have a crook pot. It's really nice. It's really nice. Like. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. I'm thinking to take out maybe the gun rammer or something. No. Because I guess this is making the Sheridan unique. I mean, the stock gun is really nice, exactly the same as the T49, but if you have this big ass derp gun, then yeah, why shouldn't use it? Not you again! Not the LTTB again, are you fucking? Who needs aim, man? Just snapshot. And I'm not even shooting with the preview. If I'm shooting the preview, that would be even better. I can even improve this tank. Let's see what 140 is up to. Yeah, that was nasty. That was kind of nasty, Franzi Lutze. So I thanks for the Lutze. No Franzi Lutze, we are pizza guys here, no Franzi Lutze, no baguette. Whoa! Get the fuck out of here, Waffentrager, get the fuck out of here. Just leave the bed, stop playing World of Tanks anymore. That's a shot on the moon maybe, no? Ah, close enough. They should be reloading by now, no? I guess. The Waffentrager! Ah, he's crying now! Mommy, he got me! Sheridan is unfair, he's using high explosive ammo. This guy is cheating, he's not taking full pen. I don't like him. I don't want to play with 3090. Now what? Oh, the shit on the low is about to do. You're conqueror, but.
What is this? What is this? What was that?
Oh, another one. Ah, it's okay. It's alright.
That's Super Conqueror. 1000 damage up. Are you kidding me right now? Did you saw those shots?
My god. It's one of those days, really. Bro, you're not allowed to do damage this time. You're mine. You're mine. I need to kill you. Ah, he got him. Too bad, man. Too bad. What? You want to try a little bit of my dirt gun? LTTB, are you sure? Yeah, most definitely, there's no point to play the small gun on Sheridan. This is what making this Sheridan special. I mean...
What? See again, what? Yeah, well, I was saying the gun sucks, but it's all about the matchmaking, though. If you get some baguette tags, then yeah, for sure.
I just tested with two accounts on training AP, straight to the door and painted. You painted the door? 2950 penetration. Chris, hello and welcome, Aldi. My.com loots, but zero loots for the tank game. This gun has its moment, I see. Yeah, this gun sometimes is working, sometimes not working though. Balance. Oh, balance. Watch this. Number one. Not that one, number one. This is number one balance. 995. Which is number two? Not this one for shredding pen. This was number two. I mean, full pen. 700 balance. This guy. Yeah, that's killing the city. This guy, he took shots, of course. 140? That's Super Conqueror, though.
they got balanced there, right over there. Right over there, they got balanced.